How to make homemade steak pie. First of all, you grease the pie tin, prepare the pastry by rolling it out, get it ready to put it into the pie tin, put in the cooked filling, place the rest of the pastry on top, pierce the top so that the steam can pop out. Ta-da! Lovely and tasty and golden brown. Now to prepare the vegetables. We had carrots and roast potatoes, and if anybody wants to see how I make roast potatoes, let me know. Time to serve it up, and here we go. Happy Robert Burns Day. Like and subscribe.